and a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. So guys, in our previous session, we have covered that what is Selenium. So we have already installed the package of Selenium. Today we will be learning how we can install Chrome driver. For installing Chrome driver, you need to follow the steps that I am going to follow right now. So all you need to do over here is that you need to type download Chrome driver, and once we click on download Chrome driver, the first link that will appear over here, once you have clicked on that link, you can see there are different versions over here. Now how to choose the correct version? For the correct version, all you need to do is go to the triple dot on the right side of your Chrome, go to settings. In the settings on the left hand side, you will find about Chrome. Now it is recommended that if you are using any version, if you have 107, then you should download version 106 over here. That means either you can download the same version, but the best recommended over here is the 106 for our case. So we'll click on 106. Here we will click on Chrome Win. So you can see it's compatible with different platforms. So we have Linux, Mac, and then we have Windows. For Windows, we will download it. As you can see, it's a zip file over here. I can directly download anywhere or in any folder. I already have it downloaded in a folder, so I'll just show it to you. So I guess on my desktop, there is a folder called as Selenium. And in this folder, I already have it, but still I'm gonna save it. Just to show it to you, would you like to replace it? Yes. So I'll just replace it. And if I go back to my folders, and here if I open Selenium, as you can see, we have Chrome driver 32.zip. Okay. So all we need to do now over here is this executable file. If you will open this, this executable file will not be there already. To extract this file from here, all you need to do is click right click over here, and here it says extract here. Once you click on extract here, this Chrome driver.exe file will come over here, and this file only, we are going to use this file only to execute our code. So if I double click on this as well, as you can see, it is opening something and it says Chrome driver was started successfully. That means it is working perfectly for us, and we can use it from our next session where we will be writing a code to make our Selenium work. So I hope guys that how to download, how to install Chrome driver is clear to you and you have no doubts in the questions. In our next session, we are going to start our complete new journey with Selenium, where we will be learning different methods that we can apply with Selenium to automate our browser. So stay connected guys, and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.